I don't know, sir. You have
look
to
on your look on your look on. I have. It says on the internet there are no restrictions. I just need you to confirm that.
No, there are absolutely restrictions.
Well, what are they? I'm asking you.
I don't know, sir, because we don't have a direct route to.
All right, can you tell me if there are any travel restrictions to Sweden? I need to know if there are any travel restrictions to Sweden. You're the third Delta employee I've
but here is my ticket, so
Aramekil. So tell me, Stockholm, Sweden, are there any travel restrictions? How long are we going to play this game?
No, sir. Here is only for make a check-in. Buy tickets,
I'm not asking you to buy me. I'm not asking to buy a ticket. I'm asking, do they have any travel restrictions to Sweden? You can't look on your system?
Yeah, here is only for make a check-in.
You can't look on your system and tell me?
What's
going on?
Le pueden decir que él lo agredió allá.
Lo agredió allá.
¿Sabe hablar en inglés?
Estábamos, a mí me llaman pasar, el señor pasó como si nada, entre los nacionales, agarra y nada más me empuja. Porque no se vale. Nada más porque dice que habla inglés.
Okay, now they're trying to. Okay, now they're trying to hold. Okay, now what they're trying to do is they're trying to hold me at the airport. They're trying to create all this trauma and chaos. I'm just trying to leave the country. That's all I'm trying to do. And I got the whole thing recorded. He was the rude one. See ya. Oh! He just knocked me down on the ground. He just knocked me to the ground in front of the police. He hit me in my injured shoulder. My shoulder was already injured. I wish to file charges. I wish to file charges, yes. I wish to file a police report. They're not letting me access the internet. wish to file charges. I wish to file charges against that man.
I'm sorry, you're in Mexico City and you're speaking in Spanish.
I don't speak Spanish.
Yes, aquí speaking in Spanish. You're in Mexico City. Yes, sir. Y levántate. Hey. Estoy hablando. ¿Servicio médico? ¿Servicio médico?
I don't speak Spanish. No, 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 no.
Hey. Estimados pasajeros, les recordamos el uso obligatorio de cubrebocas dentro del aeropuerto en todo momento. Asimismo, se les recomienda guardar sana distancia, uso de gel antibacterial y lavado de manos con agua. Cubrirse la nariz y boca con el ángulo interno del antebrazo debe ser puesto a prueba. Permitemos el contagio. Te cuidas tú, nos cuidamos todos. Dear passengers, I would like to remind you about the mandatory use of face masks inside the airport at all times. We also recommend you use hand sanitizer and wash your hands frequently. Having your new two
masks.
He hit me right in front of the police. He hit me right in front of the police, and the police did nothing. They wouldn't stop him. He knocked me down. He targeted my injured shoulder. They keep targeting my injured shoulder. Both shoulders are injured. This is Mexico City Airport. Police were right there. They did nothing. They're corrupt. Absolutely corrupt.
No puedes llevar a cabo esa actividad, ¿eh? Te voy a recoger eso. ¿Vale? No puedes aquí estar grabando. ¿Vale? Aguárdame eso. Aguárdame eso ahí.
I don't want your medical.
Hola. Hola, buenos días.
I don't want your help. Gracias.
Okay. No quiere ayuda.
Come in.
They're blocking uploads, major chaos and disruption. They're trying to document the violence, the violent attack just now at the airport.
Puedes grabar, ¿eh? Te repito, no puedes grabar.
I don't want your help. ¿Sale? Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye.
No, adiós.
Goodbye, y tú.
Adiós.
¿Sí? Adiós. Adiós, usted.
Gringos payasos. Can't access the internet, major chaos. As I try to document attack in the airport.
Asimismo, se les recomienda guardarse por distancia.